What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up a Google search alert. Maybe you want to monitor the internet for a specific product or name popping up, or maybe you just want to be alerted whenever your name shows up on the web. No matter what the reason, Google makes it possible to set up alerts for specific search words or phrases so you'll be notified when that word or phrase shows up in a new result on Google search. Creating a Google search alert only takes a few minutes. But before we look at the steps to set up a Google search alert, I want to let you know about the Rob Unwraps YouTube channel. Rob is primarily focused on gaming, reviewing the latest hardware and games, and then offering up his unbiased opinion. You can check out the Rob Unwraps YouTube channel directly at www.youtube.com/RobUnwraps or by clicking to access his channel through the link in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to set up Google search alerts. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to www.alerts.google.com. Log into your Google account if you're not logged in already. You'll land on the Google Alerts homepage. Step 2. Type the text you want to monitor Google search for in the Create an Alert About field. In this example, I'll type Invincible Iron Man 9 to monitor for any new search results where that comic book turns up and receive an alert about those new results. Step 3. Move down to the section directly beneath the Input field and then click to expand the Show Options dropdown. You'll see a set of fields that will let you optimize your Google search alert. Step 4. You can use the How Often field to define how often you're sent the Google alert with any new results. The Sources option is where you can choose what sources you want to check to find new results that you'll be alerted about. The Language option lets you choose what language you want to look for new results in. The Region option lets you choose a specific part of the world to check for new results. You can use the How Many section to choose whether you receive alerts for all new results or just the results that Google feels are the best. And finally, use the Deliver To section to send alerts to your Google email or an RSS feed. In this example, I'll choose to have my Google search alerts sent to my Google email address. Step 5. Click Create Alert when you're done. You'll land back on the Google Alerts screen where you'll now see your new Google search alert in the My Alerts list. You can click the Edit icon to bring up the list of fields associated with your Google alert and modify them as needed. Alternatively, if you want to delete a Google alert, you can click the Delete icon. Step 6. You can further customize your alerts by clicking the Settings icon next to the My Alerts header. A window will open where you can choose a specific delivery time to receive all of your Google search alerts. Alternatively, you can choose Digest and choose how often to receive all of your requests, which can be at most once per day or once per week. Click Save when you're finished. You'll begin receiving any new Google search alerts you set up immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.